to keep the run at home alive. This will be their 22nd consecutive win. Their last loss was New Year's Eve
nice.
Against Phoenix as Brantley rocks the rim.
And that's another $50 donation from Ford to the Utah Food Bank, making a difference. That's built Ford proud. Watch Brantley here. Get up, highly athletic, and throws it down with ease. And they get the bench react again. They calmly kicks it away.